Once you've developed trust, or you see that trust is gaining deeper roots, you start now encouraging the change in their attitude. Because as a consequence of trust that's building up, you will see people who were skeptical, you know, becoming more positive. You will see people who had doubts, people who were cynical, people who were resisting, you know, lower the level of their resistance. So you will see a change in their attitude.